As your organization expands and relies increasingly on cloud-native applications, APIs play a critical role in delivering functionality, connecting services, and exchanging data. But with this reliance on APIs comes new and evolving security risks. You need to manage API security posture comprehensively with inventory visibility and advanced tooling for reducing risks. This is where Microsoft Defender for Cloud comes in to safeguard your APIs that are published within Azure API Management. Start your API security posture by simply enabling the extension. This will automatically enumerate all your APIs published within API Management services in the subscription and start monitoring them. To begin, let's explore how Defender for Cloud helps security teams gain visibility into their API security posture and prioritize risk remediation based on business context. With API posture management enabled, in inventory, we can see all of your onboarded APIs managed by Azure API Management. Filtering gives us a focused view of your cloud API inventory, ensuring you can easily manage and assess the posture of each API. Having visibility is only the start. The next thing we will look at is recommendations, where we can see a list of security insights to help you identify vulnerabilities and risk factors specific to your APIs, such as unauthenticated endpoints or inactive or dormant APIs. By grouping and filtering, you can quickly review critical recommendations and focus on areas needing immediate attention. All API security posture recommendations are available in the Defender CSPM plan. Let's select one to explore further. For each recommendation, Defender for Cloud provides insight into the associated security risks, mapping each to the OWASP API Top 10 risks, so you can take proactive steps to protect your APIs. Defender for Cloud supports risk prioritization and contextual mapping of multiple security insights using the Security Explorer graph. For deeper analysis, the Cloud Security Explorer offers predefined templates to help security teams assess risks. Let's explore how it can help with risk hunting and attack surface exploration specific to APIs. With this query, we get a list of internet-exposed APIs containing sensitive data. Out of all the APIs and the subscriptions that may have hundreds of security recommendations, you can filter and fix your most important APIs. Drilling into each API provides a clear picture of what data is being exposed and its back-end connection. Cloud Security Explorer further enables security practitioners to identify exposure risks that are API-led and identify the back-end environments to understand end-to-end risk exposure. In this example, we find an API routes traffic to a back-end VM with known vulnerabilities. This connection illustrates the risk and potential blast radius of an attack. Identifying these risks helps security teams make informed decisions on mitigating API-driven vulnerabilities and protecting the overall security posture. For instance, here we can see there is a possible remote code execution vulnerability against this API. Defender for Cloud also discovers sensitive data exposed via APIs. Let's look at how APIs managing sensitive information, such as credit card details, are flagged for additional review. By marking sensitive data categories, Defender for Cloud helps you automatically discover and secure critical data throughout your environment. Either use a default dataset to identify sensitive exposure in your cloud resources, or mark the data categories that are relevant to your organization, including the sensitive labels integrated with Microsoft Purview, to discover sensitivity aligning with common taxonomy across all your critical or sensitive resources. Defender for Cloud helps identify API-based attack paths, connecting posture issues like sensitive data exposure to visualize potential attack paths that bad actors can abuse, and enables you to remediate them before they become an incident. This is risk remediation for API-led attacks. For each identified risk, remediation guidance is available to help you quickly address vulnerabilities and prevent unauthorized access. If you require further monitoring, enabling Defender for APIs will monitor for runtime threats and provide you security coverage with alerts and incidents streamlined directly into your SIM or SOAR platform. With Microsoft Defender for Cloud, you gain a comprehensive solution for proactive security posture management for APIs within Azure API Management. Learn more about protecting your organization's APIs with Microsoft Defender for Cloud at aka.ms/defenderforcloud.